And here we go.
Introducing the participants. First, from Parts Unknown, weighing in at 390 pounds, the Monster, Namath Seth.
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back. A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
And introducing the individual who drew number two, from the United States of America, weighing in at 177 pounds, Leon S. Kennedy.
The pressure is on. This superstar has succeeded at the highest levels under the most pressure and the brightest of lights. Tonight should be no different.
This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
And we're underway in one of my favorite matches in all of WWE, the Royal Rumble match.
The greatest battle royal in the business and the start of the road to WrestleMania. One way or another, someone is making history tonight.
Great wherewithal on the counter. And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Hanging back with their own counter. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Oh, red in there. Planted with a face buster.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Corey, there are so many statistics about which number drawn has resulted in the most Royal Rumble match winners, but what should a competitor watch out for?
Well, things get really crazy in there when the ring's crowded. Bodies fly all over the place. You've got to proceed with caution and pick your spots. That's especially true for larger superstars. Monsters and Giants are such threats that we've seen the entire field team up to eliminate just one superstar.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Oh, that can rock you.
We're about to get another one.
He's absorbed some damage already. What a punch. Here they come. Oh, impressive counter. Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up. And oh! Oh, and a kick to him. Thanks for coming.
One after the other.
Super kick. Good night. We are moments away from the next entrance.
Ooh.
Watch out. German suplex. position and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
Ooh! He turns it around.
Here's the snap here.
Followed by a knee drop.
A fracture in orbital.
Down with a suplex. Showing how well scouted they each are. What a stop in the back of the net. Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Rapid shots right to the gut.
Taking his way back to the ring now.
Big overhand.
Punishing that human body.
He's able to sidestep there.
He got whipped in the
hip toss. Jump slam. Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
This is not going to be good. Mangling the face. Devastating kick. Saw that one coming. Overhand right lands. Carefully measured. Overhand connects. Elbow drop. A competitor has been eliminated. Ooh, going up with it. A competitor has been eliminated.
Look at him.
Pride and poise personified.
Here.
Oh, what a
no.
From behind. Oh, boy. Here we go. He's turning the tables. Vicky,
this looks like the second two.
Oh, head kick connects. Big boy. He's returning fire.
Lands an elbow.
spin.
This is it.
Turnbuckle. Got it scouted. Oh, I read him there. Trucking at the back. That's not going to be good. This is not going to be good.
You can see as he rises, how vulnerable of a position he's in.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this ball.
I think he just wants to make his opponent suffer before throwing him over the top rope.
Strong. And he breaks the submission. Time to go for a ride. Saw that one coming. Took advantage. What did the five fingers say to the face? Grand. We could have an elimination here.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Oh, oh my God, what an elbow.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Leg drop across the throat.
Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Someone left us someone money. Elbow drop. Legs caught.
Dropping the rock.
And a dragon scream changer.
Off the electric chair, down for the drop.
Shifts it back out to him. Stomping every single part of his body. Boom! Near it to the face. I love this, the old forearm smash combo. Good timing with that reversal. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Someone must owe someone money.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Oh, impressive counter.
Able to evade.
He's got him scouted. Oh, backbreaker. Oh, I had that well scouted. Oh, what a kick right to the gut. He's one step ahead.
See, he is feeling it now.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Oh, looks like an elimination is underway.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Oh, what a counter.
He avoids the damage.
DDT! Planted.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it. Send one over.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
right to the kidneys from behind.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Given the three superstars we have left here, we can absolutely expect an exciting conclusion to this year's Royal.
Measuring it up one more time. Cobra clutch. This could be it.
That they'll only ever be second best.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
A series of effective kicks.
To stay alive now. Right to the kidneys from behind. Gets him with the counter. Uncorks a thunderous chop.
From behind, back suplex.
Boom, a forearm smash.
They're going to get rid of their opponent right here.
A competitor has been eliminated.
could be bad. This could be really bad.
Oh, no, the old punch.
Lights out. Set up in the corner of the ring. Quick thinking pays off.
And there's the takedown.
He reverses it. Goodness, a perfect reverse DDT.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
We could have an elimination here.
These two have to be flawless here. There is no room for mistakes.
Turn down the lights, kick everybody out.
Oh, this could be the end here.
That might go down as one of the greatest Royal Rumbles of all time. Proud I was able to be a part of it.
Here is your winner, the Ghost.
Look at the superstar who outlasted all the others. There is no doubt in my mind that this is a Royal Rumble match we'll be talking about for years to come.
Hard to argue with another notch in the win column, especially one like that.